So we have the engineering forklift, and here it is here. It takes some AAA batteries that go in here, and then this slides out, and then you put in your four AAA batteries into here, and the remote takes a 9-volt that goes into the back of here. You'll have to unscrew it right there. Then you turn on the on button on the back here, and turn on the on button on there. So we should be ready to go.